If your iPhone shows iPhone locked to owner after a reset, you need to use your Apple ID and password to activate your iPhone. But if you've forgotten your Apple ID password, your iPhone will be stuck on the iPhone locked to owner screen. Hey guys, welcome to the iCloud Go channel. In this video, I'll show you how to remove iPhone locked to owner on your iPhone. Let's get started. First, let's look at the first method. If your Apple ID is still signed in on another iPhone or iPad, you can try deleting it from Find My on the other device. Open Find My on the other device. Then find the locked iPhone in the list of devices. Here you can delete the device. Once you've finished deleting, you can return to the locked iPhone and go back to the previous screen. Wait for the iPhone to reactivate and your iPhone will bypass the iPhone locked to owner screen. This will easily solve the activation lock issue. If you don't have another device to operate on, you will need to try the second method. In the second method, I will use Tenorshare 4U key to remove the iPhone locked to owner screen. The process is simple and doesn't require a USB drive. You can find the link to Tenorshare 4U key in the description below the video. First, connect your iPhone to the computer. Launch 4U key and select Remove iCloud Activation Lock. You need to click Start, and 4U key will put your device into recovery mode. Now follow the software prompts to put your iPhone into DFU mode. Click Start, then quickly hold the volume down and side power button. Release the side power button and keep holding the volume down button. Once the iPhone is in DFU mode, it will start jailbreaking your device. Wait for the jailbreak to complete, then click Start. Follow the instructions to put your iPhone into DFU mode again. Next, the iCloud activation lock on your iPhone will be removed. This process is quick, and once your iPhone restarts, it means the iPhone is activated. Here are some important notes you need to know. Then you can proceed with the iPhone setup. During the setup process, the iPhone locked to owner screen will not appear. If the activation lock page still appears, you can try to remove it again. All right, now your iPhone can be used normally. That's all for this video. Thank you for watching. I hope my video can help you. Don't forget to give me a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. This is the end of this video. See you in the next one.